Today, I'll quickly show you how to make a standard white noise sweep effect in FL Studio. You can use any synth for this, like the 3X oscillator, for example. Just click here, and it will generate white noise. The procedure is similar in most synths. Like Silent One, for example, you'll need to initiate a new preset. Then select the noise wave. Let's give it two voices to make it wider. Easy! Open the piano roll and make a note that is 2 or 4 bars long for a short sweep, or 8 for a longer one. That's up to you.
Now we can insert it into the playlist.
This doesn't sound particularly good right now, so we need to add some effects. But first, let's convert this to audio, like this. You can delete these. Now, you could use the envelope settings to make some cool effects. However, I prefer to use the mixer. Route it to a mixer insert.
The idea is to make it sweep up as well. To do that, we'll have to make some automation for it. The first thing we have to do is add an EQ. Then we'll have to make a low-pass filter. We're going to automate this filter to make it sound like it's sweeping up. Right-click here and select Make Automation Clip. We can now automate the sweep, like so. Now it will start low and then open up gradually. If you want it to sweep down instead, just do the opposite. The sweeps are there to help create ambience in the track. They also help build the track up or down by sweeping up towards takeoff or down towards a more quiet part to make the transition smoother.
If you want that pumping sound, you can add some sidechaining, but make sure the tempo is correct first. If you make mostly big room, for example, then set it to 128. Once you're happy with it, you can export it. Here's a tip. Save it in a dedicated sweep folder and add it there. It will then show up in the browser for easy access later. You can then just drag them onto your projects like this. If you want to downsweep instead, just double-click on it to open the sampler and then reverse. In FL Studio 21, you can easily tweak the fade-in volume of the sample itself, too. I hope you found this helpful, and if you did, then please like, share, and subscribe. Check out the links below if you need feedback on your music, mastering, and so on. And if you want to support this channel, then consider clicking the thanks button. Thanks for watching.